got some wheel spin. Oh yeah.
Oh wow. You could turn right around in a circle with that.
Do some crazy shit.
The speedometer read 50. Gotta love a V8, especially a heavy. Now if you're going on a hill, would you put it in second? Would you put it in second?
Sometimes. Depends on how steep and a long hill is, so drop right in first. Let the engine hold back. If you give it about 30 miles an hour in first gear, then it touches the brakes, slow it down.
I remember you doing that. Oh, the church parking lot is all
yeah, snowy. Go, Jacob.
What church?
What's that?
What church?
The church, right? I'll show you.
Thank you, Papa Kimmy.
There's a back one too. It's pretty paved too.
Oh, they paved it?
Well, no, it's not paved, but it's got gravel.
So it was.
It's on your view from the road here.
Oh yeah, it's in the way back.
I can see it. Can you get in? Did they make an entrance to it?
I'll give it a shot.
Jake, get in. Do it.
That's right here. Oh my gosh. Oh my lord. So.
People have already been doing it.
We're already here.
Much
of
the
back.
Oh, God. Oh, man. Is it like in the way back? You want to go in the way back?
Can you get out?
Probably. I mean, we've got four-wheel drive.
Does it work?
Yeah, sure.
We're depending on how deep the drifts are.
Well, that's not bad. Like, okay, ABS. I know, we're good.
How deep is it there?
Back here? Oh, it's not bad at all. I know exactly where we are. Alright, it's high napping. Down there. Ready? I'm gonna try to do a power slide.
Better. Straighten your wheels out. I'm putting four-wheel drive. Straighten your wheels.
All right, see what happens.
Just go nice and slow. You got your wheels cranked? You got them straight.
That's right. That's pretty sure. Oh,
that's great. All right. Nice and up. Now back her up. Easy does it, though. Dumping sign there now.
Where?
There beside you somewhere. Alright, now keep your wheels straight. You're staying the same track. Just go nice and easy. And then as you get going, give her more goose. Don't go in a hole.
No, yeah. I know where that hole is.
Have to use four-wheel drive. Sure. Don't get over here too far though. You'll slide right down in there. Alright, now put in four-wheel drive.
Low, and it's still blinking. Still blinking.
Give it just a little gas.
Still blinking.
Alright, nope, okay. Back up just a little.
It's still blinking.
Down into that. Don't leave it in four-wheel drive.
Yeah, it's in four. Okay, now it's in four-wheel drive.
Yeah, you had it in four-wheel. In four-wheel, you got to put it in neutral to get four-wheel.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Four-wheel. Oh my gosh. Four-wheel drive is awesome. Look how much rivet, how much of a rivet we made. Looks like people have already been here.
Yeah.
No, here's some donuts.
You don't want to do donuts in low, though.
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna try
four. You gotta put it back in neutral. And just put drop it back into four-wheel drive.
Stuck on an incline.
You got your wheels cranked?
Yeah.
Back up just a little.
I'm stuck. Yeah, let's try it first.
It's too low.
Yeah, it didn't
work. No, you're too low. Too low gear.
Yeah, just try second.
Don't goose it, just nice and easy. So you're gonna sit there and spin. No.
Good question. I don't know.
Is it a drain?
Yeah, I think it is.
Take it out of four-wheel drive.
It is.
Okay. Now, with a four-wheel drive with this truck, you can take it out of four-wheel gear and turn it.
Ooh. It did not like that, did
it? You didn't turn it. You didn't turn your wheel. Be careful what you drew it before. All right, take your foot off and straighten the wheel.
It is.
You got your wheel squared. Turn, don't you? Turning right now, goose it. Easy, easy. Now give it more gas. Let up just a little bit. Make your track. You're still in two-wheel drive. Go right up again. Yep. Now crank it hard. Goose it. Climb in, Ty. Climb in, buddy.
Yeah, did I get it? You think I did
a good job? You got a 4-1 pump, you did.
Yes. You think I did a good job?
Yeah, could have gone.
Come right at me.
Come on, Ty, get in the truck. Why would I be here? Let's have fun.
Come on, Ty.
I ran out of storage.
Did you really? Nuts.
That's you, that one?
Hey.
Out at the sidewalk, and then you can back it close to the tree. Just if you let us out at the sidewalk, we'll be able to get out, so we don't have to. But
I'll walk down.
I got completely stuck right here.
You guys see the massive fire in Dutchess?
No.
Oh, what happened?
Jake,
there was some auto shop.
Jake, stop
right here. Really?
Jake, stop right
here. You got to make sure you get some tire tracks. What are you here? Whoop, right there. You can get tire tracks right there.
Yeah, see, we already did it here.
You got off into the dirt, I see.
Yeah, you shouldn't get in the dirt. Fire or tires or what the hell?
Tires?